Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Here we'll take a look how to load large images from network and how to load them efficiently. Well, currently I have this material app and here I'm trying to load image over the network, and this image is pretty big. So what I'll do, I'll go ahead and restart my app, but now it shows me black screen, of course, because I don't have any background color for this one. So it took a bit of time to get loaded. Okay, so your large images could take a lot of time, and as it loads, your background could be empty, but this is not good for user experience. So we'll see how to load large images more efficiently. So to load large images more efficiently, we can use a widget called FadeInImage.assetNetwork. So this loads large images over the network and it loads it lazily. It's the same one that I'm using, the same image over here, but in this case we are getting more options with this widget. Now as you see, this widget has a property called placeholder. Now placeholder takes an image path, and definitely this should come from your assets folder. So this image is shown as the large image being loaded, which could take a long time. So now we'll restart our app. Okay, now this is the image that's a placeholder image, and it's there as long as it's being loaded. So user has better experience and doesn't have any blank or empty screen. Now the large image has been loaded. Okay, now it has another beautiful property which is called image error builder. Now this one you can also use if somehow your network image at the end fails to load, then you have a fallback image over here, an error image, but it's still better than showing nothing on the screen. For example, say we have an error in the image path, so definitely this image won't be found in the server, so it will return null. In this case, we can load another error image if this image is not loaded or found. So let's see. So we are trying to load. Now we see a different image where it says that no image available. Okay, so yeah, that's how it works. So with fade image, you can define your actual network image as well as the placeholder, the image that should be loaded, that should be shown before the actual image is loaded. And if somehow the actual image fails to load, you can use an error image for that one. Thank you so much.